I'm Richard Larock. I was an undergraduate at UC Davis when it was a very small school, some 4,000 students, starting in 1962 and finishing in 1967. The reason I started this symposium is I had a very positive experience here as an undergraduate. Getting to know the faculty well in a relatively small school, and I wanted to give back to the university that contributed so much to my own professional career.
To see so much from other fields, you know, a lot of the times we're in lab and, you know, we're exposed to the same sorts of things on the daily basis. It's really rewarding to be able to share what you're doing with other people that, you know, aren't doing it with you every day. And it's also a great opportunity for self-reflection and, you know, looking back on your project so far and seeing how far you've come.
The experience at the conference is a really good thing for us undergraduates because we don't really have an opportunity to share our research with a group of people. Generally, we share it with just those in our group, but not necessarily other chemistry individuals and students and professors, so it's really neat to be able to share those.
The Larock Conference is great for undergrads because it gives us experience in presenting our scientific research and gives us something to put on our resume when we're applying to grad schools. So it's great that the chemistry department puts this on for us because not many other departments do that for their undergrads.
It was incredibly meaningful to me to win this award. I'm incredibly grateful. I learned so much from presenting last year and looking at the other presenters. To see that pay off now, where like now I've been selected as a presentation, is a huge privilege.
My name is Kevin Gardner. I'm keynote speaker at the 2017 Larock Conference for undergraduate research in the chemistry department. It's a real privilege to be here. I got my start and research by taking advantage of wonderful undergrad research opportunities here at Davis. And that was very fundamental for me to decide what areas of chemistry and science in general I really liked being part of, and helped me launch my career in a direction that's taken me to many fun places.
I'm very pleased to see the diversity of the talks and the quality of the talks, and I hope then that the number of participants will continue to expand as the university expands. And I think they've done a great job of getting undergraduates involved in the undergraduate research program. So I'm very pleased with that aspect of the program, and I hope that they'll continue to encourage people to go on to graduate school.